out of nostalgia for the boardwalk. I used to spend a lot of time in Wildwood, New Jersey when I was growing up, and I loved the world-famous boardwalk, 5 miles of amusements and pizza and lights and sound. And so this is a nostalgic song about that, and it's called Meet Me on the Boardwalk. On the beach, we got the ocean laying sand so out of reach. Life's kept us busy with jobs and homes and kids in school. Why don't we cut loose, get out and act like crazy fools? Thank you, Lord, for the music you make me. I wanna thank you, Lord, for these arms of mine, my family to embrace and my friends to entwine. But why, oh why, did you give to me such a big butt? I'm a big butt, I'll admit it. I can't find clothes to fit it. When I put that swimming suit on, any sense of class is completely gone. Why did you give to me such a big...
We bought a radio station in Cleveland. I heard Kid Leo on the radio. Got me some speakers, I turned it loud as it would go. Come 5 o'clock on Friday, I ain't got a plan, 'cause I ain't working for the man. That rock and roll made me pick up this guitar. I got to the moon and back, but I never went too far. 'Cause I like it on this island, and I'm doing what I can, and I ain't working for the man. So when you finally break out on your own, you won't be paying for your bars and home. I stack the money directly in my hand now, 'cause I ain't working, working for the man, no. I ain't working, I ain't working, I ain't working for the man. No, no, no. Monday morning, I've been living in my van, but at least I ain't working for the man.
Dated this guy, he bought me a rock. Then we took a whole month and we sailed on his yacht. He should be my dream come true. It's just something to do while I'm waiting for you. I made my first million 'cause I was bored. Then I did it again just to prove that I could. Now I laugh all the way to the bank. You know you are the one I can thank. It's just something to do while I'm waiting for you to put your act together and to get a clue. I know you'll come running back, know your love will be true, so I find something to do while I'm waiting.
Well, I've written a couple songs, and I'm going to play this one for you right here. This is a song I wrote. I was told a long time ago by a lot of guitar players that somebody always writes an epitaph. If you're a writer, you write a song about your life at one point, and you don't know it yet until somebody hears it. Or after you're dead, and then it don't matter. Well, I wrote this song. What's up, guys? Come on in. No, come on in. No, seriously. It is really open.
just a barnacle on a sticky life. I'm holding on tight, I'm along for the ride. But I'm just a barnacle on a sticky blade. I'm waiting for that rising of the tide. Well, I lost my job a couple years ago. It don't bother me much, I thought I'd let you know. Well, some people like me, and some people don't. Oh, no, they don't. Well, if you hold a grudge, you'll never stay afloat. Oh, no, you won't, cause I'm just a barnacle on a sticky of life. I'm holding on tight, I'm along for the ride.
Here we go. This is a little bit of crowd precipitation song here. I know you guys have been holding beers all weekend, holding hand grenades, holding hands. But now you gotta hold your own hand. Clap along. Ready? With me now.
But I'm just a barnacle on a sticky blade. I'm holding on tight, I'm along for the ride. When I'm just a barnacle on a stingy blade. I'm holding on tight, I'm along for the ride. Oh yes I am, I am. Well the sun comes up and then it goes down. Waste all your days walking around with the crowd.
That's the best blow I've ever had right there.
Where did that come from? Oh.